My friends, do you want to hear a story? Fuck you, I said, do you want to hear a story? So, in the west of Ireland in the year 1583, a man called William Lynch hung his own son in the town square. And his son's crime was to kill the man who loved the woman that he loved. It was a crime of passion, my friends. Stand close, stand close. He had two places to go. One was hell, and the other was the hangman. Let's go! Now let me see your fucking hands in the air.
See your face!